Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Gifts Since 92, giving you guys the latest exclusive content on new music, entertainment news, and inspirational posts by me, the Queen's Back Guide again. Alright, so the talented and beautiful Jordin released her new EP. It's called Sounds Like Me, and it's been a while since we've heard from Jordin musically. I know she has taken a hiatus in her music career, and she's back, and like I said, she came back to deliver and to slay, and she really did with this new EP. I've always have loved it, Jordin because she came from an era where her talent spoke for itself, that high caliber of talent when it comes to like actually having talent. She can sing, you know, very beautiful vocalist, a powerhouse vocalist too, but at the same time, Jordin has always been Jordin and I love the fact that with this EP, she's definitely this time around has experimented with her new sound, her music, and I also love the fact that, you know, she is having fun with her new music as well. There are 6 tracks to this EP, so let's get it popping. The names of the tracks are 1, Unknown, 2, Red Sangria, 3, Mood Swings, 4, Halftime, 5, Deja Vu, and 6, Gimme More. I feel like all of these records are very dope. I love it. I love the direction she went for with Sounds Like Me. And I do get to have the feeling of that, like, different era of music that I'm getting from Jordin And what I love about this project is that she basically is just doing her things this time around. I feel like, you know, with this EP, you know, she's definitely giving a little bit of everything from start to finish. Very cohesive. And I love the fact that Jordin you know, she's taking control of her music career. And what I love about this EP too is like she is staying true to her sound and she's sticking to what she knows best with her artistry. And she has always been the kind of artist. She has like that like real combination of like R&B and pop music vibe, because as we go back in Jordin discography, she really with her music, she has crossed over into the R&B and pop music market and in the dance market as well. So she's given us a little bit of everything. There is a lot of variety of different sounds. So my favorite standout tracks are 1, Unknown, 5, Deja Vu, and 6, Gimme More. Those are my favorite tracks because Jordin with her sound, she has always gave us like something new and fresh and innovative. And with these tracks in particular, you know, she gives a lot of that like real old school feel, but with a new twist to it in the new school, modern day music of sounds. And even with all of these records, I feel like she definitely brings, you know, she just brings like a new direction with her artistry. And hands down, she's like singing her behind off. Anything that Jordin sings on, she has that versatility, and she has that because really when it comes to artists, being able to be that versatile with different sounds, with their music, playing with different instrumentation, playing with different variety of like the authentic sounds of music of different genres, and the infusion of different, you know, just different like music in general. Jordin definitely brings her A game when it comes to that. And, you know, like I said, I feel like she nailed it. She did a great job. I love the harmonies, and each track has its own unique flavor, very melodic. You know, she's given us a little bit of everything that we love to hear in music. I love the art single cover. Very dope, very cool, retro, very badass. I love it. So with that being said, this EP is really, really dope. The production from start to finish, it has a little bit combination of R&B, pop, dance, nostalgia, and I would say gospel too. So that being said, I give this project a 5 out of 5. Jordin fans, please let me know down below your honest thoughts and your honest opinions. Please do not be afraid to hit. Please not be afraid to stay tuned on the next episode of Gifts Since 92. Please do not be afraid to like, share, comment, subscribe down below. Please do not be afraid to hit that notification button. Please do not be afraid to hit that subscribe button. And as always, stay tuned for the next episode of Gifts Since 92. Dragon Ball Z Nary reference. Peace, bye-bye. You guys, ladies and gentlemen, the Super Saiyan's out.